Hi, Yaqeens. My name is Rufaidah. And remember, as my last video, I said I will show you on my next video. I will show you the instructions how to plant a seed. And here's my next video. And now I'm going to show you how to plant the seed. The instructions you need and how you do it. If you need help, go in the comments below and you can tell. Please send your planting video on the school WhatsApp number. This is part two from how to plant a seed. You see here, this place is a rose, it's a garden, well, a front garden. So, they have loads of flowers, loads of roses, and lots of bees who will come in the sunshine. So, I have my things over here. You will need a water pot. We'll fill the clean water. You will need a pot with compost and a flower pot and a seed. We chose a mixed seed, so it can be any flower. For all the soil, you have to put it really carefully. Don't make sure you don't get it on anything. The compost is really, really strong, but it can help your plant. And now, as I put near my compost, this is enough, and just pat it carefully. Because if you put the seed first, it won't go really well, because then it gets all at the bottom. And then when it's hard to grow, you'll just see a little thing over here.
Don't press too hard.
Don't press too hard. So it can be nice and smooth for you. Like this. In the center, so when it's really good and very moist. Second one. As you can see, I did it. But I want to be really careful, because
gently press.
And gently press. You don't want your plant to not grow. As you can see, I put it away from my plant. Now, I have to water it. Not too much, or else it'll get all soggy. But I already gave it sunlight because it's in a sunny spot. If you don't have a garden, you can put it on your balcony, your window, or you could put it anywhere, but near to the window, because you need